What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Cool Cool Kicks. We are back for another video, guys, and still out in Hollywood. It's after work, it's late. I think I got an hour left before the sneaker shops close. But yeah, we're checking out a couple sneaker shops here. Let's go look around. Hollywood Boulevard, they do got something going on. They have a huge event. They closed down Hollywood Boulevard. They filming a movie or something? I don't know. But yeah, parking's a mess, traffic's a mess. Man. But look at how crazy it looks, man. Doing something. I'll find out what they're doing after we check out these sneaker shops. I think they're filming a movie. I think that's what they're doing. But we're checking out this Foot Locker, Hollywood and Highland. This is a flagship House of Hoops. Let's see what they got. This is a two-story shop. Got tons of stuff. They get all kinds of stuff. All kinds of restock that other spots don't got. Look at these. I can't believe they have these here. That's insane. All right, they're gonna have it in the Jordan section. Let's go check out the Jordan section. Let's go see what's up. I guess they don't have a display of those other fives, the self fives. I'll ask about them. That's crazy. They got the 11 Low IEs, 14s, the sixes, Bordeaux sixes, some lows right here. These are like the denim and nubuck material one. Okay, got those right there, and also these bad boys. Dang. Three different Zions. Man, I forgot how much of a club this place is. Gotta talk loud. I can't believe they still got these here, the Sprites. The LeBron 8 Low Sprites. Man, these are dope, dude. Look at that super bright green. Man, he's like telling me, go buy those, fool, go buy them. What in the world? Really, bro? Size 8? Really? 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 What the hell? What the hell? All right, this does look like a bigger size. I don't know. I wonder if I should ask the workers if they have more size. I don't really need them, though. That's dope they have those. That's crazy. I'm waiting for these to go on sale. Damn, I think a lot of them sold because they don't have a ton of colorways. This is the original style. This is the second one. But yeah, this one and the red one, I'm waiting for those to go on sale. Come on now. They got the Off-White Diodoras. By Off-White, I mean wannabe Off-White. I remember seeing these on the Flex app. I was like, come on, dude, what the hell? Really? Really? Come on now, man. We got the regular Diodoras right here. These are the, what, N9002s? Some of these don't look too bad. Got the old school look. The price, $110, a little much for me. I know the material, I know they use really good materials, especially with the Italian, like, it's made in Italy, and they do usually have good craftsmanship. $180 for these N9000s. Yeah, but I'm not paying that much for Diodora. Sorry, guys. But yeah, let's continue to look, see what they got. One of the few places with the Vans on sale. This is one of the leftovers, because remember, these came out for $70. Then lately, we've seen them for $90. We've also seen them for $110. Like the ones that are coming out newer or coming out way more expensive. See, the same silhouette, $95 now. Man, that's crazy. All right, maybe not the exact same silhouette. But yeah, these were $90 and these are $110 now. Oh, I got the Jason ones. Okay. What? I didn't know Foot Locker got these. Did they have the Freddy Krueger ones that everybody wanted too? Oh, that's crazy. SpongeBob ones. This is exclusively at Foot Locker, I guess. It's an Awake collaboration. I have no clue who Awake is. I'm sure someone will tell me how stupid I am. But yeah, it's here. It's here. Bunch of them Puma suede on sale. The Haribo ones. Is that the Jelly Bear? The Gummy Bear companies? What the hell am I talking about? But yeah, got a bunch of Pumas, suedes on sale. Clyde's also on sale. That's the cheapest I've seen. That was $40. Hey. Additional Nike section. Nothing too crazy here. Hey, the Hydros. Can you put those on sale, please? Yep. Of course, we got to check the 50% off stuff, you guys. I did see these jerseys. They do got... These are the replica ones. So normally $110. The USA basketball jerseys. Normally $110.55. 50% off, that brings it down to what, $55? So we saw them in small, we see the X large right here. Then also see them in large as well. And then double XL, so we see a bunch of them. Those are dope, so that's $55. Do got some of the soccer Umbro stuff. I feel like these have been here for a minute. Then I'll go for the premium $250. This is a large, I have other sizes too, XL. Got mediums here, so got plenty of stuff, 50% off. When the hell did the Boost lights go up? They've always been $80, I remember. Oh, I thought they were $60. All right, but they're on sale, I guess, I don't know. Ultra Boost, plenty of Ultra Boosts on sale. We've seen plenty of them on sale, most spots. 2020s right here. 2021s right here. What is these? The 19s, the OG ones. They put the Reebok stuff in the Adidas section right here. These are the Furies. This one, you can actually see where the air units are, like all the plastic parts of the air units. You can actually see where it pumps up. That's actually pretty dope, but I don't like the look. Like, I don't know, I don't like the silhouette, but I do like that you could see the, I do like the fact that you could actually see where it gets pumped up, but two bills, that's over $2 after tax. That's way too much. Yeah, that's the Adidas section. Not seeing too much dope stuff. Do see this here as well. Man, dude, we saw this at the other Foot Locker. Huh? This is fire, dude. $100 for these. These are fire. I don't know why I like these so much. I like the stripes. Man, dude, just love the different materials. That's fire, dude. Wait, I was just about to leave. I've never seen this one. Top 10, but like snakeskin material. Materials is way different. Colors way different too. These ain't bad, dude. These ain't bad. What are these going for? Going for $150? That's not bad, you guys. That's not bad. All right, apparently I don't know how to put shoes on. But yeah, those ain't bad, you guys. They got a ton of cameras. They got a 4K professional. And they got all kinds of stuff. That's a red camera. Shoe Palace. Hollywood and Highland. Let's see what they got here. All right, this place closed in a few minutes. Apparently they closed the downstairs now. So that's kind of interesting. But yeah, let's check the Jordan section out. They do have a few pretty dope releases here. The mids, that's not really what's dope though. More mids, level low IEs, we've seen that everywhere. Then we see the fives. We have not seen these at too many spots, pretty much sold out everywhere else. So they do got the fives. This one comes with a nice little mark right there. Don't charge extra for that. $9.50, what the hell? 9.5 for those. Then they got another one right here. Let's see what size this is. This is a size 9 right here. Damn, I wanted to check the Reebok section downstairs. I didn't know they closed it early. Apparently staffing issues and stuff. Checking the front section right here. Let's see what's going on here. Do you got these dunks? Surprised to see this. This is the one with the corduroy. Not bad, not bad. This is a size 9.5. Definitely surprised to see that. Then they got two different 380s. When have we ever seen multiple colorways of the 380s? That's crazy. We've seen these dunks. We saw these dunks at a few spots now. That's insane. That's insane. Then these are a size 7 of the Oreo 5s. Yeah, so that's a grade school. All right. Checking out the women's section. Not seeing anything too crazy. Seeing these here and there. Man, these are dope, dude, with the suede. I like that color, dude. I like that. We did see the starter jackets at the other spot. Look at this. Look at this, you guys. They're running out of space. They show the championships, and there's just not enough room. Too many championships, you guys. Too many championships. But yeah, they got these Lakers starter jackets. These are going for $150. I don't know. I saw the price tag at that other spot. Got a black ones as well. These are just fire. I'm glad these are coming back. This is how it looks on someone. Yeah, those are fire, dude. Those are fire. Got the purple liner too? Okay. Oh man, that's dope. Oh, this is the only spot that I've seen the men's version of these. I'm just not paying $90, man, but I like them. I like them. Dodgers color. Nike basketball section. Not seeing anything new, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Not seeing anything new. Maybe the all black LeBron lows, but the 19s is coming out, right? 19s is coming out. I still don't understand how these are lows and those are highs. Like, damn, same high. They do got the spray ground backpacks. I don't know what the price is. They never have the prices. They usually go for $90, $100. They come with the bootleg, what is it called? Like a bootleg off-white tag on it. That's kind of funny. But yeah, got a bunch of different colorways, bunch of different styles. Material looks on point, to be honest. But am I paying $100 for these? Hell to the no. Got the biggie one. Got a little man bag. A little man bag version. I don't know. They don't have prices on them, yo. They don't have prices. No. Yeah, they got a little man bag right here. And then they got a duffel bag right there. Another man bag, I guess. Okay. They do got some Puma apparel on sale. $30 for these. Normally $70. This is a size medium. That's actually a hell of a deal, man. This looks super soft. Dude got larges, extra larges, got other sizes. Double XL, too. Yeah, yep. I see the prices here. Dude got the Ferrari shirts right here going for 30, normally 60. That's a medium. Got a black one, a large as well. Okay. Adidas shorts, fleece shorts. They got black ones, 25, normally 60. They got a few other colors. Extra bright if you need that extra brightness. Then the OG Adidas running jackets. These are dope, dude. $40, normally 80. So 50% off. Couple of larges right there. And then got this super bright one too. These are 30, normally 65. So dude got some deals. Dude got some deals if that's your flavor right there. But that's about it. That's about it, you guys. All right. Let's go home, talk about it. Man, they still got more releases than most other spots, these two spaces. So let's go home and talk about it. So the models are walking out this way as well. Dang, there's that many people that are that curious about it. You see all the phones? Everybody's taking pictures. That's funny. I don't even know what the hell they're doing, but okay. All right, let's wrap it up. Go fight traffic, get back in. All right, guys, that was the sneaker shops in Hollywood and Highland. Yeah, getting in and out of Hollywood was a pain. I kind of realized why I haven't been there in a few months, because, man, it was such a zoo. They had some sort of, I think it was like a Gucci fashion show that they were having, and apparently it was a huge deal. Vanessa Bryant was there, and a bunch of people were posting on Instagram from there, so apparently it was a big deal. I was just trying to get some sneakers. I was just trying to see what's up with the sneaker shops. The Foot Locker, super, super dope. That place just always has dope stuff. They always get more than everybody else. They always get more restocks. Like, that place is just sick. They did have the LeBrons. They have the LeBron Hardcourts for on sale, man. First of all, nobody even has those. And then them fools got it on sale. Like, I know the resale's out there, but still, that's just crazy. Then they have the Sprites. Nobody even has the Sprites anymore. Yeah, the Jordans. They had the freaking Jordan 5 Stealth, which I haven't even seen in forever. And they had those. I don't know what size they had, but it seems like they had bigger size of those. They had the Jordan 5 Moonlights. Yeah, they had all kinds of stuff, man. They had all kinds of stuff that they don't have at most other spots. That was freaking awesome. The Shoe Palace did have a few things as well. They had those, what, 380s. They had multiple colorways of 380s. You rarely ever see one of them, and they had multiple colorways. That was pretty insane. They had those dunks. They had the corduroy dunks as well as the freaking Jordan 5. Was it the shattered backboards? Like, man, that was just crazy. That was crazy. They didn't have the craziest sales. I was hoping to find something like at a crazy, crazy discount, because that's what I'm trying to do right now, man. I'm trying to pay full price for stuff. Like, I'm done with that. But yeah, they did have a lot more releases. They did have a lot more stuff that's pretty much sold out everywhere. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, because I did post all of that stuff. I showed everybody pretty much what they had, like, a little bit after I left the store. It was like the store was closing anyway, so that's why I just posted it later on that night. But yeah, make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. And that's pretty much about it. Pretty much about it. I did go to a couple shots tonight. So those vlogs will be out tomorrow. And yeah, I'm gonna be out and about, man. I'm gonna be out and about. It seems like the Nike outlets are getting a lot of heat. So I'm gonna probably be hitting up a lot of Nike outlets. And we'll see what we find, you guys. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. Thank you so much for making it to the end. Y'all know how much that means to me. Make sure you help your boy out. Make sure you press that like button. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and press that subscribe button. Click on that notification bell. And make sure you follow me on Instagram, because, like I've said, man, that Instagram is just to help all y'all, help the YouTube viewers. I really don't care about the Instagram followers, to be honest. If people are following me on Instagram and you're not watching my videos, I'm gonna be honest, just stop following me, because it's not for you. You know, I want to reward my viewers, my loyal YouTube viewers and whatnot, because I'm really not worried about Instagram. So yeah, hit me up if you have any questions, comments, concerns, and. I think I need to make a video about this Flex thing. There's been some big changes on Flex. I'm curious to see how it works this weekend, but I do kind of want to get a video out before the weekend, kind of tell you guys what I think about it and whatnot. So but yeah, we're gonna see how it works this weekend, and I'll definitely try to get as much information as I can, and I'll make a video about that. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. See you guys next one. Peace. damn, so there was that live event over there, parking was terrible, traffic's bad, and then Hollywood Bowl, there's another event. Oh man, just getting out of Hollywood's taking forever. Holy crap. Holy damn.